Smithers was the coldest place I've ever been in my life. And I never want to go back to Smithers. The people were great, but I just, the elements were, you know, it was like being in Antarctica. Literally, you couldn't see, you know, we were 80 mile an hour winds and we were out there for hours and hours and hours, freezing, trying to say a line, but my mouth couldn't move. My character is kind of the, not kind of, he's the antagonist to Liam Neeson's protagonist. You know, Liam is that kind of anti-hero. This guy is a bit of a sociopath, has had a, you know, a troubled past, has been in prison, and doesn't like authority, and I think is just plain angry with life, and then angry that he's in this situation, and doesn't see... Otway, Liam Neeson's character, is the guy who's going to get him out of there. It's kind of like playing baseball with Mickey Mantle. For me, it took me a bit of time to say I'm capable to go toe-to-toe with him. But he's the most generous, loving, caring, open actor, man, friend that I have made in a long, long time. You know, for a guy of his caliber, he's a beautiful dude, and he's, like I said, to me, he's a Hall of Famer. So to work with him is just a gift.